Captain Spaulding's Museum of Monsters and Madmen. Yeah, see the alligator boy. Ride my famous murder ride. Most of all, don't forget to take home some of my tasty fried chicken. Ha ha! It just tastes so damn good.
I can't get rid of this.
That retard that hangs out at Molly's fruit stand?
Yeah.
You know, for the life of me, I cannot understand why you hang out with that asshole.
He's one horny retard.
Well, they tell. All they want to do is eat and fuck.
Well, like, if you know him, you might understand his urges.
Worse than a rabid-ass baboon.
Yeah. You know what his favorite thing is next to whacking his weasel? He takes a sharpened pencil and sticks it in his eyeball and twists it.
What?
He doesn't hurt himself, though. He kind of twists it right next to his eyeball.
He's been putting that pencil someplace other than his eyeball.
Nah, he don't do nothing like that. Although once he got caught, you know, with a Planet of the Apes doll stuck up his asshole.
God damn!
They had to take him to the hospital. Kid had Dr. Z stuck halfway up his butt. Couldn't get it out. You fix the toilet yet?
Yes, I did, and I don't want you stuffing any goddamn paper towels down there. I had to snake the shit out that thing. Here you go. Now you bust that crepper, I'm gonna bust your ass.
I hear ya.
Keep your paws where I can see.
Yeah, don't move! Or I'll blast the holes the size of a Kansas City watermelon through your ugly ass bozo face!
What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
Go grab that other asshole out of the shitter and drag his ass back in here.
Right.
You miserable motherfucker. I ought to jump over this counter and bash your fucking balls in.
All right, Pippi, hand over the cash box, and I might leave your brains inside your skull.
Well, I tell you what, Ski King, why don't you just take your mama home some chicken, and then I won't have to stuff my boot all up in your ass.
I don't like chicken, and I hate clowns.
Together,
honestly,
I got all this.
Put that shit down.
All right.
Put it down. Fuck. That is it! I'm gonna count to 10, and you're gonna hand over all the cash, or I'm gonna splatter your grease paint mug across the state line. One!
Fuck your mama!
Two!
Fuck your sister!
What are we gonna do?
Hey, I know you. You work at the hardware store, right? Richard Wick, right?
Shut your trap!
Quiet down, both of you! Three!
Fuck your grandma!
Yeah, I remember now. All the guys made fun of you. Call you Little Dick Wick.
Shut up!
Little Dick Wick, play with his prick. Don't the smell just make you sick?
Stop singing! I hate that song!
Put your fucking mask back on! Fuck it!
Most of all, fuck you! God goddamn motherfucker got blood all over my best clown suit.
Follow the yellow brick road. That's right. Gone. You know, Hoss, if I'm not mistaken, I think I could still smell your wife's pussy stink on my gun. Hope it doesn't rust the barrel. Oh, man. Now the stress of the day is really setting in on me. Would you guys happen to know how a guy like me could relieve some tension? Yeah, maybe. I think your wife, Wendy, boy, that looks like she could relieve some tension.
Mister, where are we going?
Little titties. Oh, we're going down the road here. Little titties. She's got a tight little ass. Does she like it when you puke? I mean, is that part of your deal? Or...
Where are you taking us?
Well, I guess it wouldn't do no harm to tell you none. Let's see, we're gonna go dig up some guns I buried out here a couple years ago.
Then what?
Well, there ain't no what. That's the end of the road.
You're not gonna kill us, are you?
Killing sounds so permanent.
You did everything you want, mister. Why not just let us go?
We did what you said.
Well, you know, first of all, I didn't say anything. And second of all, I'm calling the shots! Consider me fucking Willy fucking Wonka! This is my fucking chocolate factory! You got it? My factory! No!
Get it, boy!
You
gotta go right!
Please, mister, stop. Please. Stop.
Stop? Bitch, I have just started. You know, I was gonna take it easy on you, boy. But you brought this down on yourself. You had to come all fucking big stick walking tall like a big fucking hero. Got yourself to blame, hero. Look at you now, hero. You're gonna fucking bleed to death.
Fuck you. Fuck.
That's what they all say.
Fuck you!
Well, I ain't gonna save you. Don't scare me, none, and it don't suddenly make you a fucking hero! You wanna see what happens to heroes, boy? You wanna see badass, motherfucker? I'll show you badass!
Right! Right!
Hoss, I want you to pray to your God. I want you to pray that he comes and saves you. I want lightning to come down and crash upon my fucking head.
Jesus.
Louder!
Bless the bunnies. Bless the little birds. Bless
I don't feel anything.
Bless the springtime morning.
Oh. I feel it. Oh, great God Almighty, I repent, I repent! Oh, I feel the love of the God Almighty. Oh, the Holy Spirit is in my body.
Thank you.
I am the devil, and I am here to do the devil's work.
Well, unless you got a better suggestion, I suggest you keep your fucking pie hole shut. That is the only remotely safe place I know about.
Hey man, if anyone's interested, I think I'm gonna be wanting some ice cream in about 10 miles.
Hey man, I think I'm gonna be wanting some ice cream in about 10 miles.
Don't you fucking imitate me, it's fucking rude.
I know what I know, and I know I don't like that nutsack.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
2 fucking seconds for the kid, is that gonna kill you?
Yes, it is gonna kill me. I have calculated the time, and 2 seconds is the exact amount of time that's a hazard to my fucking health.
Come on, don't be such a fucking drag. I'm starving.
Hey, eat this.
What is your fucking problem? I'm in and out in 2 seconds.
You know, I think I'm gonna get me some Tootie fucking Fruity.
Tootie fucking Fruity, that sounds good.
Tootie fucking Fruity.
Shut up.
Tootie fucking Fruity.
Listen, there is no fucking ice cream in your fucking future.
Gallery. Simon says hands up.
He said put your fucking hands up. What the fuck is this shit?
Bring us all the way out here and this prick pulls a gun on us? Nice fucking plan, Daisy.
Just do it. It's your crazy pig fucking son.
What you call me?
Well, if you give me a chance, I was gonna call you a crazy pig fucking dumbass pussy piece of shit.
Oh, brother, you's a dead man.
Oh. Ain't that the most goddamn realest water gun you ever did see?
Oh, shit. That was great, man.
Sorry about that. It's just a little game we used to always play on folks, and it still works.
Hell yeah. That's a fucking hoot.
Hey, he's my daughter, baby.
My niece?
Yes.
Ooh, you all grown up, you son of a bitch!
Hey, you remember Happy Boy here? Yeah?
Are you still an asshole?
Hey, this is Casey, my most limber lady. And this is Candy, my special lady and my top earning girl.